faces of my friends who they used to be beside me before they left me to die. And I know this is the truth, cause I've been staring at my death so many times. These scary monsters roaming in the halls, I wish I could just block the doors and stay in bed until the clock will chime. So my flashlight.